myself as a rich lady dripping in jewels. Maybe we can get our mysterious Mr. X to strike again.
Sounds good to me.
Right, and we'll be disguised too.
Come along, Pierre. Oh, come on, KB Pool. You make a beautiful poodle. Hello. I am the fabulously wealthy Mrs. Million, wearing a fortune in jewels.
I'm sorry, but your dog will have to ride in baggage.
Baggage? Yeah, your money's your baggage. Come on, Tony, come on.
In the last seat. He sure is suspicious looking.
I just know something creepy's gonna happen, like the lights going out and a horrible monster carrying one of us off.
Oh, Brenda, you and your imagination.
The lights! What'd I tell you?
Taffy's gone!
Where?
I knew it! I just knew it!
Quick, we've got to search the plane.
Taffy! A creep!
Relax, Brenda. It's only Taffy.
So far, so super. Mr. X fell for the bait. He took the jewels.
And when the plane lands, the police will be waiting there to nab him with the goods.